The electronic warfare can be defined as a war without weapons. Electronic warfare is a military action involving the use of electromagnetic energy and directed energy to control the electromagnetic spectrum or to attack the enemy. Electronic warfare consists of three divisions: electronic attack, electronic protection, and electronic support. In the modern battlefield, highly efficient electronic warfare system gives an upper hand to the military. Drones, fighter jets, missile systems and all military equipments uses electronic systems for their operations. Electronic warfare systems allow us to jam or completely destroy or even take control of the military systems of enemies. In this video we will be discussing an efficient electronic warfare system developed by India, that will be showcased in Republic Day. We will also cover some indigenously developed electronic warfare systems. So, let's start. Samvijay is an indigenously developed warfare system which has the capability to search, intercept and find direction of enemy's tactical signals. The system will then locate and jam the enemy communication systems completely. It can operate in high frequency, very high frequency and ultra high frequency range. Samvijay electronic warfare system was already deployed during Operation Juniper in Doklam and now it is deployed in Eastern Ladakh along line of actual control. The system is commanded by Captain Shubham Sharma from 2nd Electronic Warfare Battalion, part of the Corps of Signals. The system already proved its efficiency in the battlefield, and it will be a future asset for Indian military. In addition to Samvijay, India has already developed indigenous electronic warfare systems during 2005. Team of DRDO, Bell and Army's Signal Corps jointly developed a communication jammer known as Samyukta. Samyukta is designed to perform multiple jamming, such as wide range of communication frequencies, electromagnet spectrum used in communication and for illumination, the system also capable of handling electronic intelligence and communication intelligence. The system is configured on 145 vehicles for deployment in an area of 100 km by 70 km for surveillance, interception, direction finding and jamming of various communication and radar signals. Another one was Himshakshi. The DRDO achieved a major breakthrough with the development of Himshakshi. The system contains several key systems including ultraviolet very high frequency directional finders, ultraviolet very high frequency jammers, high frequency direction finders, high frequency direction jammers, standalone jammers. These systems were mounted on 80 vehicles which will constitute a complete Himshakshi system. Another electronic warfare system developed by DRDO is electronic warfare system Sujav. It is a vehicle-based compact communication electronic warfare system with jamming facilities in very high frequency and ultra high frequency for low intensity conflict applications. More than 7 numbers of systems have been deployed by Indian Army. The system has got direction finding, search and monitoring capabilities covering 30 to 1000 MHz and jamming in 30 to 500 MHz frequency range. The system was deployed in Jammu and Kashmir by Army and Rajasthan sectors achieving satisfactory performance. Our beloved former President of India Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam once said the electronic warfare system is a force multiplier system which needs high level of secrecy for maintaining surprise against adversary actions. In such a situation, it is essential that the system design, architecture and deployment knowledge is generated within the country and maintained as a closely guarded information by the services. This is essential to ensuring tactical and strategic advantage for our armed forces during an operation. India is moving towards its goal of self-reliance. New and efficient electronic warfare systems will add strength to India's defense and security. If you want to learn new technologies and latest informations, please subscribe our channel. Jai Hind.